Well, finally back out fishing again after quite a few weeks not getting out. Been trying to get out, did a holiday a week or so ago, west coast of France. I took my travel rod. Just couldn't get out, too hot, 36 degrees in the daytime, and at night time it was just like, oh, I just can't be arsed. Plus I had the grandkids as well. But here I am, back in the muddy puddle. Oh, and there was another trip as well. I had to catch a ferry up at Heysham to go to the Isle of Man. I thought I would get some fishing in up at Morecambe, but due to traffic and getting stuck in solid traffic on the M6 for an hour and a half, I missed the tide. And the tide goes out quick there. It's a bit like Burnham on Sea. I also tried to get a late ferry coming back, which would have been at 8 o'clock at night, so I could get some fishing in on the island. But due to the ferry company, just couldn't change it. And there's no phone number. It was all to do with emails. And it just didn't happen. Just wasn't to happen. Other problems, tide times, weather here. Or busy, because Tony, Somerset Fisherman, I haven't seen a video from him for a while, so he must be a busy lad. But here I am. There's a couple of guys up there, they got the jet skis going. Don't know if you can see them. Bit of fun, isn't it? But no, I got one rod out at the moment. That's got a sardine on it. That's on an up and over rig. And I've got another brand new rod, another Sixen bait, any fish anywhere, because I've turned into a tackle tart. So I wanted to pair my rods up, so I bought a new one. Considering buying a new reel as well. And I've been advised to go for Shimano's. So I might take a look at them. Apart from that, I'm going to put some, I've got a flapper rig, two-up flapper, clipped down on my second rod, but I'm waiting for the worms to defrost. As soon as they defrost, they're on size 4 hooks as well. I'm going to try a smaller hook. Tide tonight is supposed to be about 12 and a half meter tide, which is at 8:30. Shouldn't need a head torch because I'd probably fish it an hour and a half down. And that do me then. Look at them. Yeah, a bit of fun. Anyway, I'll get back to you in a bit. So there we go then, that's my second rod out. Just half a worm on each size 4 hook on the 2-up flapper. Scratching around with that one, really. See what's about. Oh, smoke's coming up now. Last time I was here, just caught a small eel. And I said I'd give this venue another go. So, let's see what comes of it. Fingers crossed, eh? I just hope those guys, skiers, don't cut my line. Mind you, saying that, I got the 2-up flapper one. Quite close actually. See what happens. Yeah, the weather's not brilliant. It's raining now, but it's been like that all day. And the weather apps, oh, it's just terrible. Can't make up their mind what they want to do. Says it's raining, and then you look outside, it's sunny. says it's sunny, and then look outside, it's raining. So just get out there, I think, and just take a gamble. I got all my stuff ready because it was quite nice. Just waiting for the wife to come home from work. I thought, right, I'll go. Just as I said that, to the missus, I was going fishing. God, the heavens opened up. So I thought, I don't care, I'm going to get my stuff in the car anyway. I got this pathetic little umbrella. Strapped up to a long rest, which I bought from France. Never got to use. But hey, I'll never do for me. It's all good fun. Well, that sardine hasn't been touched. Not a sniff. I'll bring the other one in a minute, the triple flapper, and check on them worms. Still waiting for the squid to defrost. Tides still on the rise. I'm hoping I'm going to be okay here. That tide's not going to, the water's not going to come up over the top. We will see. Oh, there's nice big fat juicy worms on there now.
Well, you know how it is. You go out, you're feeling confident. It's coming up to high tide now, and the confidence is slipping away. Then again, I've got another hour and a half. So you never know. We will see. Anyway, the jet skiers are gone now. All quiet, no dog walkers tonight. Got a bite? Ah, missed that. I saw it was on there. Oh, it's definitely on there. But ain't now. Well, at least I know there's a fish out there. The excitement. Didn't even have the camera around. Jeez. Right, I didn't put the grippers in on that one this time. I'm just going to let it go with the flow. Just roll it, let it roll with the tide. See what happens. It's not ripping through at the moment, so it should be okay. It should be turning now. Well, that was a good bite, that was. Bloody missed it. Never mind. Well, I reckon I've got about another half an hour here. Half hour. I'll call it a day, I think. Okay, I got a bite. I haven't caught no fish. So it's another blank. Another blank. But, mind you, the last time I was here, it was the last 10 minutes when I reeled in. And I had a little eel on it. Okay, I don't like catching them, but it saved the plank. So, water's starting to go down a bit now. But never know, we might get something. Who knows? Still time. Might be a fish on.
kind of went a slack liner. I'm going to let it develop. An eel. Not bad. Save the blank again. Well, there he goes. To be honest with you, I expected that on the sardine. More so than a frozen lure. One more cast. That was just a little cheeky chuck. Yes, save the black. Confidence has been restored. Well, I'll sit down 10 more minutes and I think I'll call that a day. Been fishing just a couple of hours, as you know. Tide's come in quick and they go out fast. Just the one eel. Well, I don't normally like catching eels, but I gotta be honest, I'm happy with that. Saves the blank. Tony, if you're watching this, I hope all's well. I know we haven't seen a video from you for a while. Maybe you've been out fishing, but you're just not videoing. It gets like that sometimes. I've done a few of them where I haven't bothered videoing. Too much hassle, isn't it? Setting all the gear up and whatnot. But, no, 10 minutes and I'll pack up. So, from the Muddy Puddle, again, thank you very much for watching. Hope it wasn't too boring. Bye for now.